There are often times when you essentially need to embed a smaller piece of wall into a larger wall. It's easy to place that wall piece where you need it, but getting Revit to make space for it in the other wall initially can seem a little tricky. Your first thought might be to use the Edit Profile, but that's static and you will need to update that profile each time you update your design. You could go the route of a wall-hosted component that carves out your wall, but then it won't be in the wall category. There's a function inside of Revit that will let you accomplish what you need to do. You place both your walls, then you use your Cut Geometry tool. The key is that you need to select the host wall first, so the big one, and your status bar is going to remind you of that. Once you've got your host wall selected, you select the smaller wall. This is going to make the embedded wall cut the host wall, so even if the size of the embedded wall changes, the cut will update itself. To really clean things up, once you've used the Cut Geometry tool, use the Join Geometry on the two walls to allow the materials in your plans and sections flow freely.